platform supply vessel or supply boat is designed for supplying offshore drilling rigs and production platform with necessary equipment, store and drilling consumables. These are typically cement, barite, and bentonite transported as dry powders, drill water, oil or water-based liquid mud, methanol, and chemical for specialized operation. Worker can rest at time when loading has not yet started. Arranging the load is a very exhausting task, especially when the weather is very hot and it also has its own risk. Before picking up each load, the rigger checks the belt shackles and the tightness of the connections. Pedestal cranes are designed to meet lifting demands on board all type of offshore installation and can extend up to heavy lift requirement. With this crane, all kind of equipment with different weights are loaded from the vessel to the rig. Mooring requires the use of mooring line, and the ship is fixed by ropes, so vessel should tie up to another vessel to be centered and secure. Safety issue should always be considered, but at night due to low light and fatigue, workers should be more careful. The primary function of a supply boat is to transport supplies to the offshore oil rig and return other cargoes to shore.